afternoon. Please join us in honoring our nation with the singing of our Star-Spangled Banner.
In the year 2020, our great nation faced many obstacles. A pandemic, forest fires, flooding, protesting, rioting, and a presidential election, to name a few.
Although our great country has seen many struggles, the human spirit has learned to rise above its difficulties and become stronger.
Tonight, we would like to honor the strength and dignity of our great country through music.
Let us honor our great country and all its founding fathers. We carry on their legacy.
Thank you.
Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Nebraska, from sea to shining sea. There's pride in every American heart, and it's time to stand and say, I'm proud to be an American. We are all proud to be an American.
Let us honor the beauty of this great country as we sing America the Beautiful.
Thank you. Sing a song of peace through the world, till every land is seen.
Sound the bells of peace through the world, with every nation ringing.
Land by land, across mountain and plain, hand in hand, one long lemmy chain.
Until peace and freedom reign from sea to shining sea.
This is my country.
We would like to honor the many heroes in our country, heroes such as police officers, medical professionals, firefighters, and all the frontline workers. May we also never forget the patriots, the soldiers, and all the pioneers. We honor you with our song.
Sometimes I think about America.
We all need beauty to make a difference. It is time for change. We have the power to make this world a better place.
If we can come together and think as one, our nation will be a better place.
We will make a difference. We will make a change.
This is our moment of truth. Together and lift our hearts in song to the rhythm of this moment in our lives. Sisi ni moya, we are one.
Thank you.
We'd like to conclude our concert with one of our favorite pieces called Sing. We hope you enjoyed our performance, and we would hope that maybe our nation could join together with the power of music.